at it. Blake Green coming in here.
Coming to you live.
bear hug.
Oh, he's going a little low there.
This is the most active fight we've seen so far.
Yeah, it is.
Tell you what, the big guys are fucking moving around.
This is a good heavyweight fight right here. Going for the single leg. He's going for that guillotine now.
He's trying to get the choke.
He's got a hand fight.
He just
let him go.
Ooh, that's a good hit.
Doing a lot of wall wrestling here.
He needs to jack him up, take him down.
He needs to.
Yep, turn into a hug fest.
I told you it was going to. But they went hard for the first minute there.
Oh, yeah, they're doing good.
Jack him up right there, man.
Pretty entertaining.
Yeah, pull those legs out. Pull them both out. You got to pull both those legs out. He's already got this round, though. Is he going for the tombstone? He looks like he's going for the tombstone right there. Getting ready to pick him up and drop him on his head.
Jesus, Greg, you're about to break the table over there.
Not you, I'm sorry, brother. I know, your feelings are hurt a little bit.
You may not have a high performance, but I think she does. That's quite alright. They fucking stilt for a reason.
I was just saying, why would you lay it down?
I really believe that Buck had that round. I mean, he was just throwing him around at the beginning of that. But I think that wore him out tremendously. I don't think he's going to have much energy coming out in the second.
Find out. Yeah, I get tired.
But it's turned out to be a good fight either way.
Here we go. Good jab.
There he goes. Now he's starting to throw some hands. He's got the underhooks. He just needs to jack him up. I don't know what he's doing. Don't create separation. You want to get close to him.
Suck him in.
Pull out the legs. He needs to pull out the legs right now. Pull him out, get down the ground, regroup.
Buckle him right at the knees.
Good, he's hitting him and then he's going right in, but he's not doing anything once he actually gets in on him. He needs to start doing stuff.
Well, I can't see shit.
There he goes. Now he's got him down. Now get inside, pull him off the cage. He needs to pull him off the cage and get inside. Start punching him. You need to start punching him. Get off the head. Oh! Oh, look at that. Now we're fighting for down. Oh! He's going for full mount. He's trying to go for full. There we go. Get some ground and pound. He's in perfect position to ground and pound right here. He needs to just start laying him out.
Get the choke. He's going for a choke. I got it.
Just start hammering. Hammer punches.
He sets himself back a little bit. He'd be all right.
Yeah, he's in great position to ground and pound. Great position.
Give him a good old cross face.
Stretch him out. I know you don't have the other boot in, but stretch him out. Demolition goes 3-0 in the night so far.
Like, hey, how do you feel? It's like, I'm exhausted.
I'm tired.
I want to go sit down.
What do you want from me?